Hello, viewers, and appreciate you watching. Tonight, Caleb and I are headed out, which I'm on scene now, but we're out right after the hurricane, and we're on scene with a tractor trailer that had tried to turn around because a tree was across the road, and instead of patiently waiting, he tried to turn around on one of these farm roads. And as you can see here, he has dropped his tandems in a ditch. And this is a little small two-lane road, and there's really no setback ditches, no setback or anything for him to really turn around. So we're on Caleb's way, but he will be. And what we try to do is, he's loaded about 42,000 pounds, but as you can see here, he's got two guy wires right here. And he's probably going to have to pick him up and slide him over, get this trailer up where he can hopefully back up. So Caleb's going to come in here at hopefully a 90 degree, or the best we can. We might not be able to lift him like we really want to. I don't think we are. We might have to drag him a little bit, and what's gonna hurt is this curve right here, the shoulder of the road, because we're not gonna have room to get our wrecker off road right here. We got a driveway right here. Okay, from right here. I don't think that's going to help us none there. So about right here. So he should be able to get pretty close. We might have to reposition once or twice. But what we're going to do is level the truck out, get him on solid ground, and have him back up enough to see if he'd be able to make this turn here. And once he gets headed out of here, then we might have to pull past him and winch him on backwards, or either pick the back of the trailer up as he comes around. But we can control the trailer, and then but the main thing is getting it on level ground to start with. He can back the tractor, and then we can maneuver the trailer however we need to get him out. So I'm just waiting on Caleb right now, and once he gets here, we'll be right back with you. Hopefully we'll get some lights set up and get this wrong road coned off, and we'll be right back with you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's grab two half-inch chains.
What we usually use?
Yep, catch here and here. And wrap it, and then we're gonna work him, and you probably have to pull up a little bit. I'm gonna cut my phone off for the time being.
We just gonna get him over a little bit.
Huh?
Just gonna work over the top of the corner?
The best we can right now. We might be able to come by the back, but we got to get some lift to get him over this edge right here. tire over the curve.
Almost. Look. A little higher. You're still in the cradle.
I can't come in too much further.
All right, hold. Touch. Bring the head in. Loose.
I want him to sit there so we can reposition.
Yes, sir.
How's that side looking for me?
It's going to keep on going. This side is, you know how the mouth of the ditch kind of has a curve in it?
Right.
That's where this one's sitting in the curve. Red line's still tight.
Still tight?
Still tight.
How much more can I go? All right, we're loose there.
Now blue line's tight.
All right, get ready to pull up.
Hold up, hold up. Blue line's holding. Both lines are loose.
Straight forward about 2 more feet maybe.
About to the water.
Yeah. See what we look like. I think that'll work.
Well, if we turn the lines around, we put the red one at the far point and we bring the blue one back in close. Now we're gonna be back in that corner again. Thank you.
We still got to come more. Can't move there. Yeah. Caleb, pull up about 5 feet where your boom ain't over his trailer. I want you to try to back up. Let me get my light. You got your power divider locked in?
What?
Your power divider.
No.
On your tandem, lock your power divider in. Where all your wheels, yeah, lock that in. All right, what I want you to do is just try to back up just a little bit and then stop. Because if you can move, then I got to put my wrecker on the other side of you. You got your window down? Caleb, he's trying to come back. Come on. Ho, stop. Can you get by? All right. Yep. Turn back round.
Back in the turn.
Yeah, and pull here. That way we can control the trailer if we have to.
Keep it locked up just like you're coming.
Hold up right there. Let's still got me. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get in the tractor and I got to turn some light on this ditch so I make sure I drop his front end in it. And we won't go till you tell us to come on. Touch your wheel the other way a little bit, the other way. About right there. All right, come on back. Cut it a little bit more, the other way, the other way. Yeah, all right, right there. How we looking, Caleb? Okay. So just don't, just like you coming, come on. Does he need to lock it up one time? Yep, just like that. There you go. Come on. Okay. All right, get back under. There you go. Lock it up hard now. Have a look back there, Caleb. Straighten up a little bit. Right there, right there. All right, start cutting it. All right, come on. Come on, you good? Lock it up hard. Come on. Come on. Oh. Right that way. Perfect. I'm gonna have him go up to that store. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.